Hey, y'all, our next presenter has one of the smoothest voices in all of R&B music. And he shut it down last night at the Hillshot Farm Freedom Party with such hits as Yearning, Outstanding, Magic, There Goes My Baby. Please, I want you to put your hands together for him, and also one of the stars of Last Comic Standing. Y'all show your love for Mr. Charlie Wilson and Lavelle Crawford.
At the mall, couldn't find a place to park. Feel my keys to the
walking home. Down the street, looking for something to eat. Yes, sir. Finish. I'm sorry, Uncle Charlie. I had to jump in. I filled the gap of the band. Are you a fried chicken man? Wait a minute, do you like fried chicken? Are you a fried chicken man?
Man, you know, before I even answer that, I'm a little upset with Mr. Harvey because I thought I was going to come out with Dr. Ian or for some fitness award. I'm a little disgusted about asking me if I'm a fried chicken man. It ain't no part of chicken. You can cook chicken anyway. Frickin' see it, boil it, roasted, half done. Chickens fear me, you understand? I was eating chicken during the bird flu epidemic, you understand?
To honor the best fried chicken winner, Glory Foods will present them with a gift basket cash prize. The nominees for the best fried chicken presented by Glory Foods are Bourbon Street Fish, KJLH 102.3 Los Angeles, California. Chris's Hot Chicken Shack, WUBT 101.1 Nashville, Tennessee. Carrie's Cuisine, WHUR 96.3 of DC, baby. Green Acres Cafe with a WHT 107.7 Birmingham, Alabama. And the winner is, let me tell you this, if before I pick the winner, and it's up to me, because I've tried all the chicken, and I swear before God, I better have me a five piece at my door. I'm staying at the hotel over there. If my chicken ain't at my door, we're going to have a problem. And the winner is, you want to read it,
Uncle Charlie? Yeah.
Prince's Hot Chicken Shack of Nashville, Tennessee.
Whoa.
Nashville, baby. Hey, I took a picture with that lady. Come on, Mama. I know she can cook some chicken.
Thank you, Steve Harvey, for working your idea.
That's somebody's mama right there. That's a church-going woman right there.